Insya muda. Okay guys, you must be have a social media, right? I have Instagram, I have Twitter, I have Facebook, and also I have LINE and WhatsApp. Nah, if you were suspicious or curious, okay, if you want to know about someone, it's too easy, so easy to get to know him or her. So you don't need to ask her personally, because nowadays, since there is so high technology, you can open her or his Instagram, and then you get to know him. Like you may get to know where is his life, where is he study. Maybe you will also know about his hobby, his what is he like, what is he doesn't like, something like that. You don't have to ask him personally, just open the Instagram, just open the Facebook, and then you open Google also. Maybe if you were searching or try to search to his name, you can get to know him better. If you were curious about artists, you don't have to know him personally, just open the Google, open the internet, and then you will get the data about him. Like that being said, let's look deeper to the topic. Let's discuss it. By the way, kanca muda, have you ever heard about doxxing? So what is doxxing mean? Doxxing means the practice about gathering information of someone, of some individual, some people, or some organization. And then after you gather the information, you publish it into the internet without their consent, kanca muda. And if you were have you ever heard about fake account? Fake account means if I, Mauren, have a private social media like Instagram, and then you try to make another one, that's called a doxxing. The first step is you gather my information. You take my photo, you take my my date, and then you know my birthplace, birthday, and then you try to manipulate your Instagram to be me. So that's called a doxxing. After you take my photo, you upload it to the internet. So that's called a doxxing, kanca muda. So kanca muda, where does the doxxing word come from? Do you curious? So, doxxing come from D-O-C-X. If you were stalking someone, you called as a stalker. And then after you stalk someone, you know the data, you know the information, you know the personal information. And then after that, you gather the information, you type, you save the data, your information in Microsoft Office. And then after you save the data, the extension of file is saved as DOCX. So that is the doxxing where it comes from. So do you curious about how is the doxxing technique? So if I want to know about someone, how to gather the information, kanca muda? So here is the secret, kanca muda. Nah, if you are a doctor, there is a basic website such as platform of Facebook, MySpace, LinkedIn, and then Instagram also, and Twitter, and many other social media. And if you are a doctor, you may get the information about address, cell phone, birth date, and then maybe some selfie. You may also get the data, get the photo from the IP address, kanca muda. So be careful if you were have a social media with a high of self-disclosure but with low security, because one may get your information from your IP address, Kanjeng Muda. So be careful, and I suggest you to private your account, Kanjeng Muda. So, Kanjeng Muda, do you know if the doxing is a crime or not crime, Kanjeng Muda? So here is the answer, Kanjeng Muda. Doxing is not a crime if the information gathered from the account that not in private mode, Kanjeng Muda. As me, like for me, my Instagram account is in private mode. So if there is another fake account about me, it is a crime, Kanjeng Muda, because there is a fake account, a duplicate, and then there is a doxer that blackmail me. Nah, if the data is gathered from the private account, like I said before, it is a crime. And if the doxer has the blackmail purposes, it must be a crime if it is proven, Kanjeng Muda. So don't try to doxing someone if you don't want to be doxed. So what should you do, Kanjeng Muda? So here is the tips from us, Kanjeng Muda. The first one, you may have a multiple of username, have a multiple of email, and then don't make an enemy, Kanjeng Muda. Let's be friends, Kanjeng Muda. Don't be enemies. And then maybe, oh yeah, Kanjeng Muda, and let's make your profile private and hidden, Kanjeng Muda. Especially for your full name, your address, your birthday, your age, your gender, and then your phone number, your username, Kanjeng Muda. So, Kanjeng Muda, that's all from us about doxing. So, I suggest you to be more wiser, to be more careful while you are using your social media, because someone may misuse your information, Kanjeng Muda. So see you next time in the next semester. Bye bye.